Now, Presbyterian playing its first game ever against the BCS team, Wake Forest. You can't spell Presbyterian without tricky. All right, well, you can, but you get the point. How about this play? They faked him out. They thought it was over, and then they bounce it. It's a back.
The old pass. The old lateral, not dead. That's a great call right there.
Look, wow. You think, oh, it's on the turf. Everybody stops. No, heaves it down the field. The execution, the tosses, perfect. Excellent job by Presbyterian.
So, Brandon, how does it feel to be such an influential figure in student life here at PC?
Feels pretty good, actually. I didn't think the bounce pass would really pick up like it has. I've actually had a history of, you know, starting trends and stuff. Back in high school, I was actually the first person to start wearing the rainbow flip-flops, and that took off really fast, so.
Hey, John, you got a call.
Just toss it to me.
Go ahead.
Give me on camera.
Go ahead. No, you gotta hit the ground first.
I'll pick it up.
Alright, the bounce pass doesn't always work. You have to have a certain skill set and it has to be perfect circumstances.